sign this document.
What is it?
It just says that when this is all over, the material will belong to me. Please read it carefully and sign on the dotted line.
Forget it. Reading makes my motion sickness worse.
Well, I'm the same, so... Crap! My plan failed. I'll go T-Cert 13 later. Maybe I'll take my mind off of things.
I will never forget this. Whatever happens, this adventure, all of you guys, I'll forget none of it.
Time's got a way of sneaking up on you, huh? My body's shaking. Man, I don't feel so good.
Hey, Cloud. Tell me it'll be all right.
Say it normally. Say it with a cheeky pose. It'll be all right, Tifa.
Wow, that really does make me feel like it'll all be okay. Thanks, Cloud.
You ever see the play, Loveless?
Yeah, no.
Yeah, figured someone like you wouldn't be much on plays. You ever see the play, Loveless?
Yeah.
Really? Well, this is the thing. They've been doing that play every summer since I was a kid. And I remember seeing it just the once. It was when I went to Midgar for a pilot interview. I had some time to kill and thought I might as well go see it. Now, I couldn't care less about theater. I knew I was gonna be made comatose by it. The guy next to me woke me up during the final scene complaining about my snoring. So all I really remember about the play is the end, when the female lead asks her lover, "Do you really have to go?" The guy says, "I made a promise. The people that I love are waiting for me." She replies, "I don't understand. I don't understand, but please don't die." And then he says, "I won't. I'll come back. And I know that even if I didn't promise, you'd be here waiting for my return." When I heard those lines, I remember thinking, what the hell's this guy on? But you know what? Now, I totally get it.
I am Nanaki, son of Seto. I am afraid of nothing and no one. It's all right. It's all right. I am Nanaki, son of the hero Seto. I am not afraid of the likes of Sephiroth.
Cloud, take our ship to the Great Crater. The time for flying is long past. Our battlefield lies far below ground. It is not the light of the heavens, but the darkness of the depths of hell that will be our gateway to tomorrow.
What are your orders?
Let's head out. Should I play on it? Why not? Now, how did it go? Oh, that's right. I've heard that melody somewhere before. I played it quite well.
I have the sheet music for that. Huh? What's this? There's something here, in between the sheets.
Tifa, what has happened to our village? Was it all an illusion or just a dream? No, it was neither. I remember clearly. I tried to save those still free of the flames, but I couldn't muster the strength. Burning with rage, I headed to the Mako reactor to kill Sephiroth. He was nowhere to be found. In his place, I found you, Tifa, collapsed inside. I felt saving you was far more important than going after Sephiroth. Inside the reactor, there were others still breathing, but I was only able to save you. As I was coming out of the reactor, Shinra troops were just arriving. I recall that the one giving orders was a scientist named Hojo. He ordered the soldiers to round up all those who had survived for the experiments. I have no idea what kind of experiments he had in mind, but I wasn't about to hand over my dearest student. I carried you on my shoulders, down the mountain, and out of the village. Along the way, I used the cure spell on you many times. I then departed from Midgar to find you a doctor who could treat you. I don't like that city at all, but my magic wasn't helping. I left you in Midgar with a doctor I could trust, and set off again on my travels. I was worried about you, but I'm not the kind of person who stays in one place for too long. Have you fully recovered? Are you feeling better? How many years have passed since then, I wonder? I've returned to the village, but what I see here shocks me. The whole place is back to normal. Except for some odd-looking people in black cloaks loitering around. The village reeks of Shinra, but I don't intend to go after them. You may think that I'm running away, but the truth is, I'm tired of being caught up in their silly little affairs. Well, Tifa, I will have to leave now before whoever lives here gets back. I don't have much time. I feel sure that you'll find this letter, and with that certainty, I have hidden a gift here for you. I think it will come in handy. Although I would very much like to give it to you in person, having one of my students see me all frail and weak is too much to bear. I can't even jump anymore. I pray that you will continue to refine the techniques I have taught you. Take care, my most beloved student, Zangan. up now!
There you go. Food.
Hey! Put this on. It smells a little, but it'll have to do. Hey, you look pretty good in it. Right. Hey! Old man! We have Midgar yet?
Shut up! You're lucky I even gave you a ride!
What are you going to do once we get to Midgar? I've got an idea. I can pull a few favors. Oh wait, those girls still live with their parents. Guess that's out. Yep, change of plan. No matter what I do, I'll be needing some money first. Maybe I should start a business. Hey, Cloud. Think there's anything I'd be good at? Hey, old man. What do you think?
What are you yapping about? You're still young, ain't ya? You youngins should try everything. You gotta confront challenges at your age. Go out and find your own path.
Try everything? Is that all you got? Ah, that's right. I'm a lot smarter and more skilled than any other guys, aren't I? That settles it. I will try everything. I'm gonna be a jack of all trades. Yeah.
Hey! Did you hear
a word, Pop.
I said?
Yeah? A jack of all trades. Boring stuff, dangerous stuff. As long as I get paid, I'll do it. I'm gonna be rich! So, Cloud, what about you?
No, wait! You got it all wrong!
Just kidding. I wouldn't leave you hanging like that. We're friends, right? Jacks of all trades, Cloud. That's what we'll be. Understand, Cloud?
Hey, what about this one?
Forget it! Just leave him!
You're my living legacy.
Someone has scratched a message on the inside of the capsule.
Let's get out of here.
That voice. It can't be. Lucrezia, is that you?
Vincent?
Lucrezia!
Stay back!
I won't allow it. Experiment.
She and I are both sides.
This body is my punishment. I, Professor Gast, even Lucrezia. I could only watch. That is my sin. Lucrezia, you're alive.
I had to leave. I was too ashamed to be around anyone. I just wanted to die. But the Genova in me, it wouldn't let me. Lately, I dream often of Sephiroth, my darling child. I was never able to hold him, not even once. I have not held my own child. I cannot even call myself a mother. And that is my punishment. No! Stay away! Vincent, please tell me.
What?
Sephiroth, is he still alive? I was told that he died 5 years ago, yet I see him frequently in my dreams. And much like myself, I know that he cannot succumb to death so easily. Please, Vincent. Tell me!
Lucrezia, Sephiroth is dead.
to me!
Hello, sir.
Your order?
Hello, sir.
Your order?
What are your orders? Energy! Damn! Ah, shit! What energy? Damn! Ah, shit! What energy? Damn! Ah, shit! What energy? Ah, shit! What energy? Ah, shit! What energy? Damn! You think I'm just gonna give up?
Nothing worthwhile.
Thank you.
What are your orders?
Oh, it's you again. I'm in all of these weapons myself. Haven't been able to get the materials lately, mind you.
But if it doesn't, what will you do then?
I'm gonna blow all my savings before a meteor hits.
The gold saucer's reopened. It's at times such as these that you need to clear your head as well as your pocket.
Saucer. Are all of you together? Thank you. Please keep in mind the fee for mini. Just think of GP. You're limited. Please enjoy your.
I've been thinking things over, and there's only one solution. This place has to remain open. We need the gold saucer during hard times like this. That's my two gill anyway. Take it or leave it, boy. So go. Have the time of your life.
What a joke.
Hey kid, I'll trade you some GP for Gil. How about it?
I'm not interested. Sure.
Thanks. It's 100 Gil per GP.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Come back if you need any more. I'll be around every now and then.
You two? What the hell are we doing here with all that's going on out there? Well, I guess there's no point worrying about it. May as well go out on a high. That's what I think, anyway. Oh yeah, have you heard? There's gonna be this special battle, and only the strongest need apply. Strongest doesn't tell you much, though, does it? I mean, you'll need the best weapons, and you'll need to be active here. But there's gotta be more to it than just that.
Come back when you're stronger. I wouldn't want to kill you before you save the world. Come back when you're...
That couple over there, they've recently eloped. I heard them saying things like, "All I want is to spend my last days with you." It really got to me. especially since I'm single. But there's not a lot I can do about that now, is there? I'll just have to accept it and carry on as normal. That's the only reason I'm still here. Sorry, I didn't mean to ramble on at you like this. Register for battle? The entrance fee is 10 GP. Only one person can take part. Which of you will it be? You can fight up to 8 battles. But be warned, the more you fight, the harder the monsters and handicaps will become.
Alright, I'll show him.
Let's go.
Register. Only one person can... You can fight up to...
All right, I'll show him. Come what may. Continue on. Do what I can.
register for only one person. You can fight up to 8 battles.
All right, I'll show him. Fry!
Register. Only one per- You can fight up to 8
All right.
Register. Only one per. You can fight up to 8.
All right.
Thank you.
All good.
Regis, only one person. You can fight up to 8 battles.
All right.
Thank you.
register. It seems...
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Come back if you need any more.
I guess I'll have to. What a joke.
Register. Only one per. You can fight up to 8.
All right, I'll show him.
Thank you. All good.
Register. Only one person can. You can fight up.
All right.
Yeah.
Would you like to?
Hey kid, I'll trade you some GP for Gil. How about it?
Are you sure?
Yes. Come back if you need any more.
Thank you.